going to be heading south on 128 toward West Stewartstown. Let's check it out. Got some additional snow last night, maybe another inch or so. Just been ideal snowmobiling conditions. For the first week in March. So we're just going to take a ride down toward West Stewartstown. Haven't been down here in a couple of years on the snowmobile because sometimes the snow conditions just are not that great at different points of the winter. But this winter they've been very good when I've been up here. So we're going to try that today and see how it goes. Thank you. haven't seen much wildlife on the trails this trip. Saw a couple of deer, that was it. Going to be a busy weekend up here this weekend. It's the Parade of Lights on Back Lake. And I think it's maybe a free weekend to ride to Maine on your New Hampshire registration. I'm not quite clear on that because it's changed so much, and I guess it's not a reciprocity weekend between Maine, Vermont, and New Hampshire. Not sure what happened, but I believe this weekend, the first weekend in March, you can ride to Maine on your New Hampshire registration. So I think it's gonna probably, people will be taking advantage of that. But it's a nice day for a cruise down to West Stewartstown. Just check it out. So yesterday was a nice ride. I made it to the top of Sugar Hill, then over to Dixville Peaks, and then through the Balsams. I have video of all of it, so by the time you see this video, those videos may have already been up. south. Trail's in really good shape. I don't think it's been groomed in probably a couple of days, but it's not too bad. I'm sure they'll be hitting it soon.